up, y'all? This TK here. You see the title, so you know what it is. This is the Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Well, this is my Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2
announcement trailer. We actually never seen it. I do got the first one and I've enjoyed it. I probably put in a couple of hours, a couple hundred hours on it. And I also did a review on my old channel. So just click the link. I'll probably post a link to my review. But anyways, let's get into the trailer. It's a minute and 11 seconds, so let's do it. Directed by Dumps, who's telling me to talk about it a little bit. Oh snap, we could fly around in the little hub area. That light. Oh, the Father Son coming on the high. Protect the history of Dragon Ball. So I believe, what you call it, still alive. The other one. I forgot the person name. Product and freezers, but more future Trunks storyline stuff as well. Okay, I need a little bit more, but it's alright. 2016. Huh. Wait, it's 2016. I'm talking about. Let me stop there before it's played something else. Alright, so this is a quick little trailer. It didn't really show too much. I did notice that it looked like you could fly around the hub area. Like, the hub area, you basically just walk around. So look, now you could fly around the hub area. Hub area on the first one wasn't really. I really didn't really care about the hub area. I really didn't even go to the online hub area. I just did the offline one because there's really nothing new but just buy items and stuff like that. But people was complaining about the hub area and not be able to fly in the hub area, so we gotta get more details whenever more details and stuff drop for it. But they didn't really show no gameplay. They did show the black scroll. I forgot who's messing with. I forgot who it was, the person's name, but I know they still alive, so I guess they're back on it. But yeah, it was from the trailer, we're gonna get more future Trunks story missions along with the Frieza and Bardock stuff. Yeah, that's what I'm guessing from the little trailer show right there. But yeah, leave your thoughts and comments down below. Are you excited for Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2? Yes or no? I'm gonna say I'm excited for it, but I am looking forward to it. I was pretty excited for the first Xenoverse, and I do got it. And like I said, I got a review. I'll probably have a card pop up right now so you can check out the review I did last year, I think. But yeah, I'm TK. Thanks for tuning in for my announcement trailer reaction to Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Are you getting it? Yes or no? Leave a comment down in the description. And check my most recent video I did, Pokemon, the Sun and Moon trailer reaction thoughts that they did. So check that out. And I got some other videos too, so I want y'all to check that out as well. You can follow me on Twitter, TKU_U. And subscribe to join the squad. But until next time, I'm out. Peace.